They say it takes 10,000 hours to master a skill, but the piano professor says it should take a lot less. It's all about how you practice, not how long. That's what we focus on. Now, let's look at today's video.
The question, how does one begin the process of collaborative piano? How good does one have to be? My 7th grade general music teacher corralled me, a piano student, and another 7th grader who played violin, showed us a Mozart violin/piano sonata and asked, how would you like to work on this? That may have changed my life. Years later I got a master's degree in piano accompanying and chamber music, also called at many universities collaborative piano. You begin the process by finding a willing collaborator at roughly your ability level and just diving in. If you can find someone willing to coach you, great. And I make particular mention of playing piano duets, one piano four hands. This was a very popular mode of entertainment from the 18th to the early 20th century, when fewer people began to play music and more began to listen to radio, etc. There is a huge repertoire at all levels available to you. Learning the piano without spending decades on it is about working smart, not hard. You can access the Piano Professor Pack in the link below. It focuses on abusing diminishing returns to get the best results possible.